everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another vlog. Today I'm headed out for my chemical peel, my second session of chemical peel. I'm running a lot late because I was scheduling my video. I've had a busy morning, so let's hustle and get there for my chemical peel appointment. And I'm also meeting Deep today at Dr. Shade's clinic because he also has an appointment today for his first consult. I am only getting two chemical peels. If you've seen my lip laser vlog, I told you all that I will be getting four because the doctor advises four, but I'm only getting two, and I will let you all know after I get the second one why I'm only getting two. But right now I'm getting late, so let's go. I'll quickly give you all my outfit of the day. This is a lazy outfit of the day. This is just an Adidas, like a tank top, my workout tank top. I've layered a bomber jacket. This is from Shein and my pants are from Zara. I have been loving these pants. They're so nice and high waist and classy. Love, love, love this. I'm gonna take my Aldo bag and my phone and my car keys and let's go. Look who's already here.
Hi.
Duck face. Yeah. You're intruding. My session was 2:30. Hi.
No, I'll take her case later.
You know how much he bullies me? He bullies me a lot.
I bully you.
Yes.
This. You're making all of us
know. I just push.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Hi. They don't like you.
They don't like me.
Hello. Look, look at her.
How are you?
Hello. You say hi to my vlog. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Hi.
Hi, Sasha. Hi. Hi.
I ordered this stuff. Here's your food. One food came.
Food. Thanks. What are you doing? Work.
Yeah,
chilling. Working. Why you didn't come there to work? Amaya was there only.
Yeah, that's his job, no?
He was have to come there. We yeah, come.
These two are here, no?
This is a nice angle. But you have a bad face.
You want to come for some?
Yes.
Just leave it on like that. Sasha is so old. So old.
Not old. She's fine.
Oh.
She doesn't work. He's the same age.
He's not fine.
Oh no.
Oh wow, that was a good one, huh? So what are you doing for life now?
You're becoming an auntie.
Yes, she is an auntie.
Your face.
Next you're gonna be asking me. Ah, you know my girl from this girl from my area. She's also single. And everyone gets cake, please.
Finally, this one is leaving.
After a very long day, a long tiring day.
Yeah, and I did not do my chemical peeling today because I'm only doing two sessions, so we decided to space it out a little more. I still have to tell you all why I'm only doing two sessions. Later I will tell you all. And
I know why she's doing it because I get all exclusive access to her life.
Don't you like it?
No.
Okay, fine. So now I'm going to my nanny's house and this one is going
to my friend's house. Oh, I'm going to my friend's house.
Huh, okay, after that he's going
home. I'm going home.
Yeah.
No, 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 it has.
Ah! Oh,
You are entering a very important profession.
Yes.
Health. Because now we know how important health is in this pandemic time. So we wish you all the best and thank you, Anwar and Sylvie, for encouraging her. By the way, for your information, she was at a time very, very sick.
I couldn't touch her ear.
I tried to touch this immunity point. She screamed because you are so sick.
So that was all for this very random, all over the place vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I was going to tell you all that why I did not get the chemical peeling done. I did get 2 sessions done. I was advised 4, but I didn't get 4 because I honestly did not have the money. If I had the money, I would get 4. The next vlog, you all are going to see my chemical exfoliation journey and everything and how it's benefited me at the clinic, like getting a chemical peel done at the clinic and how it's different from getting it done at home. And I'm also going to have my dermat answer a few questions for you all in that vlog, so stay tuned for that. But if you did like today's video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Bhumika Jagannath. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, very simple rules: you got to hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you, take care.